All right, this is Travis Wood at Grover Real Estate. I am here at 375 N Sunset Beach here in Manistee, Michigan. We are obviously located right here on Indian Lake, which is one of the most sought after areas in our whole county. I would say even the UP. Indian Lake is absolutely spectacular. This area, especially is known for really beautiful sunsets. It's perfectly oriented. Just kind of stepped into the home here, and right off the bat, I'm sure you can tell how cozy and warm and just beautiful it is in here. This home was built in 1988, but it's got all that charm of like an old vintage log cabin. Check out those beams. It's one thing to have exposed beams, but it's so cool to have them in that kind of geometric pattern with the exposed joinery and all that. It just looks so, so sharp. As soon as you walk into, right off to the left is this kitchen. Very efficient, just kind of an L shape with your range behind. All the appliances look to be in really good shape. Obviously, stainless steel. Lots and lots of sunlight flooding in. You've got skylights kind of throughout the whole home, which all look like they were installed really, really well. There's no leaks or anything like that that I'm able to see. And it just does an awesome job of flooding this space with so much light. And yeah, this really, to me, this is as good as it gets for a UP living. You've got all the exposed wood. You're not going to find a single piece of white drywall in this house, which is, I guess, not for everybody. But if this is the look you're going for, I mean, this is about as authentic as you're going to get. You've got these huge picture windows framing views of the lake. Another thing to consider, this whole house is all pretty much on one level. There are two lofts. You can see one of them right there. So it would be a great home for growing old into, despite, you know, any level of ability or mobility. This house works for everybody. I just stepped into the sunroom here. This one's got windows completely wrapped around it. You can see some exposed beams on the ceiling, and then you've got the back of the fireplace here with this really beautiful brick. Adds a nice texture. And then right out here is one of the two patios. So you can see, again, all one level. There's no steps or anything. You just open the door and out you go. Nice little deck here. And look how close we are to the water. So you can actually just sit right here on your wooden patio, and you can hear the waves kind of splashing against the shore, the birds chirping, you can watch the sunset. I mean, it's perfect. It's just so beautiful. Then over there's the other end of the house. You can see the roof looks like it's in incredible condition. It's actually was installed 26 years ago, believe it or not, but they must have used some really nice shingles because I don't see a single sign of deterioration or anything. So very impressed with the roofing contractor. Anyway, we'll head back into the house and keep kind of walking through here. So off to the right is the master bedroom. Again, all on one level. Real cozy area in here. You've got not one, not two, but three large closets. So more than enough storage. Beautiful views out to the lake, pretty much from every room. And then in here we have the bathroom. Tub looks to be in great condition. Actually, it doesn't look that old at all. And then, of course, views out to the water. Got a really nice vanity. And then to my left, we have a walk-in shower. The little toilet area. I'll head back out. And I won't walk up these for the sake of the video, but it's just a small little sleeping loft up there or storage. Just kind of a cute little quaint area up there. As I head through here, this is cool. You'd never know this was here, but there's a little bathroom in here. And it's actually full. You've got a tub shower combo, toilet, vanity, and then look at all the light that comes in from that skylight. There's no lights on in here. It's just all natural light. Just so nice. Kind of heading through, we have this closet corridor. And we've got the laundry area. So this is really kind of in the center of the home, which is kind of nice. You've got the two separate wings connected by this laundry area. Check out the garage. I mean, this is humongous, huge. I've got one of the doors open just for some additional light. It's a very, very large garage. You could fit many, a couple cars in here, tons of room for storage, tools, maybe woodworking. I mean, you name it, this garage could fit it. And then there's more storage up top. Above that OSB, you could put, you know, Christmas decorations or anything like that. So I'm heading back into the house, and I think I saved the best for last. Check this area out. This is a whole separate wing of the home. It's completely on the opposite end, and it's huge and bright and beautiful. You've got super high ceilings in here. The windows go all the way up. Another patio. There's 200 feet of frontage here, which is such a luxury on Indian Lake. Most people would be happy to have even 40 feet, but 200 feet, that's awesome. Look at all the natural light. There's no, well, I guess there's a couple little can lights on in here, but it's those skylights and the windows going all the way up to the ceiling that really do all the work. We've got a really beautiful fireplace there. Nice little spot for a TV. But you don't really need a TV when you've got a view like that. I will head up and show you this loft area up here, which is really super ideal if there's family visiting or maybe there's young ones in the family. This is just an awesome spot. You've got a bunch of beds up here. You could sleep plenty of people. That skylight washes the area with light. And just beautiful views again. So this house just hit the market a couple days ago. The seller's reviewing offers on Thursday. It's currently Saturday. It's listed for $392,000. It has multiple sources of heat. You've got the wood stove, some natural gas forced air, as well as a natural gas wall furnace, and I believe there's some electric baseboard as well. Huge garage, beautiful location, fantastic sunsets, appliances included. The house is move-in ready. It is really one of a kind, and it's quite the gem. So I just wanted to get in here and give you a little tour. I hope this was helpful. If you have any questions about this property or really about any other properties, you can feel free to give me a call. My number is 906-450-5080. You can email me at travis@groverrealestate.com. Or let's see, you could call our office at 906-341-2131. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have a great day.